The husband. I said, he's sleeping. Oh, I'm gonna have to talk to him, he said. So he's super excited.
This feels like another dream. Trapped underneath my own routines. I tried to lift it off of me. I give up, I just sit and breathe. I'm paralyzed. I'm stuck in the middle and I'm paralyzed. Arms and legs in between. Got inside a stupid dream. Another dream.